Right before the season started, Sean Marion, but he's 35 years old. And then they went out and they signed Mike Miller. I like him too, but he's 36 years old. And I said, now, Mark, what are you trying to say to me? Because they really not going to play much because they old. They can't really do it like that no more. The Lord said, ah. But you got to understand, they have championships, which means they've been hit in the mouth with elbows before. They've been thrown to the ground before. And the championship game, if you elbow and hit them with your best punch, they got the experience. They won't get thrown out of the game because they understand that it's part of the game. And see, the reason you put those people on your team because they've been punched before and they kept going. See, you gotta understand, when God allows you to be attacked, it's only for your perfection. Because see, when they attack in my neighborhood, when they call themselves attacking me, see, they forgot I was raised in the hood. See, I know how to attack back. See, they got, I can't go doing their little war dances. I start doing, I know what that little quick walk is. That just be a war dance. So I got out on the street, nobody thought I was crazy. I said, I'm gonna do my war dance too. I got right on out there, I said, I'm gonna dance for Jesus. I'm gonna dance for the Lord. I ain't crazy. I slept with Deacon Munro's house last night.